I think if I had to take one car for the next 2 years, it would probably be an M3. That is the most exciting car to drive, and you can still take four people shopping in it or for a day out, and yet it turns into a racing car when you're on your own in it. Unfortunately, because you tend to drive it as though you were Michael Schumacher, and you certainly get into trouble with a smile on your face. But that's some motor car.